Tomorrow on Good Morning Idaho, I introduce you to 17-year-old Sarah Picker, who spent most of her life raising guide dogs for the blind.
And the Red Cross will be in studio to talk about fire safety and fire alarms. We'll tell you how they need your help on Good Morning Idaho.